reserves in name. Their resources are far more modest, of course. And injuries have hampered their survival bid, Troyes. And they've picked up another big one this week. Tristan Dingomé has torn his ACL and is more than likely to be out for the season. A bitter blow for Troyes, but at least they can now call upon Adama Niang up front once again. Thigh strain has kept the striker out for the last 3 weeks, and Thiago Silva wearing the armband for the 200th time. Citizens in terms of talent. Here is the heavily rotated PSG lineup. Six changes, including the goalkeeper Kevin Trapp. And you've got the likes of Thomas Meunier, Angel Di Maria, Javier Pastore, all huge names and getting rare starts tonight. No Kylian Mbappe. The good news for Troyes, bad, Cavani and Neymar are still in the 11. Cavani Lo Celso getting a punishment for the PSG ultras. So less than Di Maria getting clear in the penalty area and winning the corner. Christophe Lel is getting in the way. Already the alarm bells ringing in the Troyes defence. Onto Lo Celso. Maria seeing a lot of the ball early on and forcing the first save out of Samassa. Regulation stuff for the goalkeeper this one. Nevertheless, it came through plenty of bodies. A little bit unsighted. Pastore. Be a corner. Claiming that Thomas Meunier took it out of play, but the officials not in agreement. Rather suggested the ball might have been out, but turned a blind eye. Found him. Here's Cavani. He blazes it over the top, and the referee's going to allow that. It will be a goal kick. The referee signals for it to be taken, but Cavani blasted it high and wide. Quick pass towards Di Maria. Goalkeeper's come. Cavani has got there. The net is unguarded. But somehow, Samassa comes away with the ball. Well, unconventional stuff from the Troyes goalkeeper, but it worked out pretty well for him in the end. Plenty of white shirts back. See? Plenty. Ball in. Azamoun got on the end of it. Difficult to fire this one goalwards, but once again, positive signs. Newcomers to Ligue 1. Moves ball out to Darbion. Here's Niang. And was well looked after by Kimpembe. All good football from the away team. Is Angel Di Maria. The goalkeeper was comfortable leaving that one. Just as well, because he was not going to get anywhere near it. Di Maria looking to curl this one inside the far post. Doesn't tell us how far away he was. So the Zawa. Little chip looking for Verratti, but he can find Cavani. First 10 starts in Liga. Neymar got 8 goals Friday. That's on ESPN. Conference Lyon on Sunday as PSG fire a shot across goal. That's the approval of the men on the bench. It's Thomas Meunier who's up from the back. Belgium looking to impress. And here's Grancier. Could be a shooting chance. And forces a save out of Kevin Trapp. And here's that opportunity. Turn one way, then the other. Grancier. Shot within reach of the German goal. Neatly down by Neymar. And the Rabona cross, but was dollied up nicely for Samatta. Crowd appreciated the showboating though from Neymar. Sometimes it really is like watching a video. Verratti has found Meunier, plenty of PSG players in this penalty area. As Cavani goes down, melodramatically looking for a penalty, and he's been given the penalty. Well, you have to feel for Trois. My instinct here is that Cavani did have his shirt tugged, but whether it was enough for him to go down in the manner in which he did, 17 of the Ligue 1 season. It's saved by Samatta, and you have to say that maybe justice has been done. And the danger is still not clear. It will be a corner to PSG. Better that than a goal, eh? Into the last 5 minutes of the first half as Neymar delivers the cross, but Wood picked out Stefan Darby on his space, who goes for goal. Wide of the target. He's in a lot of space here. Now he's inside of him, but decided to Di Maria. Celso. Once again, it's off target. Giovanni or Celso, one of several that has been. Makes room for the shot, Neymar, but not so many of PSG's efforts tonight. It's wide, but Neymar's ball in. Goalkeeper wasn't really prepared for that, but did enough. A big target, Samatta. There's Lo Celso, drives one towards goal, but straight at Samatta once again. Goalkeeper's looked a very safe pair of hands tonight. And he saved.
He finds the net! Another goal for the poster boy!
And maybe PSG are going to win it after all. They've done it the hard way. They may well be destined to win this one ugly. The Trois rear guard at last shows a gap in its ranks. It was always going to shoot here, Neymar. It just opened up for him, and he made absolutely sure that he made the most of the opportunity. Lined it up perfectly and found the corner with unerring accuracy. PSG would extend a 10-point lead at the top of the table. Di Maria's making a bit more. He comes off. He does a move. It's gone near post, and he got there too. Saved by Trapp. It's a good play between midfielder and striker. Both on the same wavelength. Exactly what each other were going to do. Very unlucky. So still snatched something here, Trapp. Traore. So got there, and that will go down as another shot on target. Troubled by it. There's Neymar instead. It's going to be a corner. Well, the look that Neymar gave to Plagne there. This was a very risky challenge by the fullback. It's quite managed. Thanks to this man, Neymar has picked out Cavani. It's two. And the double act has struck again. Neymar has now scored one and made one. And it is Cavani, who missed the penalty earlier,
gets that little bit closer to Zlatan's club record. ...17 league goals this season for the Uruguayan.